Ah, you mean she left you? Oh, I never thought she was a smart woman, but, you know, this makes me think maybe I was wrong.
No more of that. I just bought this place. And you're lucky I'm showing it to you and not looking for a place to bury you out here. Look at her.
Okay.
What do you think?
Why exactly did you buy this dump?
For Abigail?
Why? Is she an idiot?
No.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. She said she wanted it.
She ever seen it? What are we gonna farm here? Rocks?
We?
You don't have a hope here without a wise hand at the tiller.
Enough of that. Get out of here. On your way.
No, you're stuck with me. Seems I'm stuck with you. John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No, I know you're an idiot.
Morning.
Buenos dias.
Hey, how's it going?
Ain't buzzard food yet.
That's good.
I'll let you get on with it, John.
Look at you. I'm nice, ain't I? I'm fine. right, we're friends. Nice and easy. I'm all right. Now remember, we're friends. No, you don't. Easy now. This is fun now, ain't it? Easy now.
I'm not looking for company or conversation, so you just stay back.
Stable that for you.
All right.
No papers,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
Well, I can't give you full price on account of that might be stolen. I have chores to attend to, so let's get this over with. That's a good name for a horse.